Kayvon, you guys were able to get a lot of pressure on Thorson in the third quarter. Were there, what adjustments were made at halftime to maybe get you guys a little bit more pressure on him?
Just more motivation. You know, the key this week was to get pressure on him. He's a great quarterback who we knew we had to move him off his mark. We had to keep him running out of the pocket and get him moving, though, so he wouldn't make accurate throws. So that was the key. We had to, you know, dial back in, and everyone had to lock in and do their job.
Yeah, Northwestern got it back within three there in the fourth. What was the mentality on the defensive side of the ball?
Don't break, you know, no matter what. You know, we face adversity all year long. You know, our coaches do a great job of putting us in situations like that where we have to go out there and try to win the game, you know. So, you know, on the sideline, we was telling each other, you know, don't break, you know, just keep playing good football and, you know, it'll go our way.
Tavon, what can you say about Drew and the effort he put out there for you guys?
He's a warrior. You know, that's the only way I can say for that guy. He's a warrior, and he's going to do anything to go out there and be with us. You know, he cares about his teammates. You know, he's a great brother, you know. So I'm happy to have him out there, and, you know, he did a great job tonight stepping up big for us.
On the outside, it looks like pressure's building when you're 9-0. What's it like on the inside?
Focus. You know, each and every day we're focused on something to get better, you know. Not letting the pressure from the outside get inside the building. You know, we're focused on what we have to do, and, you know, our coach is doing a great job of continuing to prepare us each and every week. And as a group, we're just going out and we're doing our best job we can do. You know, we're focusing on things we need to do to get better each and every week and continue to get better.
How did Jordan do, and how much did he lean on you guys to help him through that?
Oh, he did a great job. You know, all week this week, he was very focused and, you know, preparing. Like I said last week, all our backups do a great job of preparing each and every week. They never know, and they never is going to be called. And, you know, he was ready tonight to step up for us, and he knew how much was on the line, and he did a great job tonight for us.
Tavon, after one of your tackles on the sideline, it looked like there was a little bit of chirping going back and forth. Do you remember what happened in that specific instance?
Nah, I got up. I had a whole bunch of grass in my eyes, like dirt, so I actually didn't even know what was going on. But my brothers came over there and grabbed me, you know, and told us to get back to our sideline. Let's keep playing football.
Tavon, how's it feel to be 9-0 right now?
This feels great, but we know we got a lot more in the tank. We got a lot more that we need to do. You know, we have accomplishments that we want to accomplish this year, and you know, it's going to take a lot. We know we have to get back to work on Monday, and, you know, continue to build this program up and continue to do the things we need to do to accomplish our mission.
How much of your off season was just geared towards this month? The schedule is kind of crazy. This is a month where you guys struggled last year.
Huge. You know, on off season we trained to be more healthy. You know, be more focused, and you know, we've done a great job of just staying in the moment. You know, taking each day by day, and, you know, not looking forward, and just doing what we need to do to just continue to get better each day.
How much is last November a motivation to play better in this November?
Because last year we was in the same position, you know. We were in the same position where we could have got a chance to complete the mission, you know. We didn't do a great job of just staying focused, you know. We looked too ahead, you know, and it cost us. So we know this year that we have to stay in the moment. That's the key, you know, stay in the moment. Don't get too high, don't get too low, you know, and just do the thing we need to do to keep getting better. Yeah, similar to that, and just letting us know that it's a special group, you know, and that last year he almost had an opportunity to do what we're trying to do now, and he just really wants us to grab this moment. It's a special moment for all of us, you know, and he wants us to continue to do what we're doing and just stay focused. You know, he doesn't want anyone to get distracted or, you know, listen to the outside. Just focus on the process that we've been doing, you know, since January, and just continue to do what we need to do it to win.
One more for Tavon.
What was it like tackling their running back number 25?
You know, great athlete, you know, had nice little, you know, moves to him, you know. But it's awesome going out and competing, you know. That's the glory of this game, is going out each and every week and playing the opponent who's going to give you their best and, you know, trying to make a lot of plays.